All right, bro. Welcome back to another video. So this is the baby tricking. All right, let's get into it, bro. Oh fuck. God damn it. We're already getting straight. Ah, oh, fuck. I'm gonna have a hard time containing myself, bro. But this is, bro, this is brilliant. If he published this book, bro, brilliant, bro. Billion dollar baby entertainment. Look at the marketing, bro. Billion dollar baby university entertainment. Bro, oh my God, the marketing's off the chain. Bro, if you publish this book, bro, that's another source of income, bro. Bro, I'm telling you, bro, like, smart as fuck.
Fucking a pull in the hell. Fucking a
She's gorgeous. She's beautiful, bro. She's breathtaking, bro. She is beautiful, bro. And look at this little Rolex she got on, bro. Bro, she's beautiful, bro. And I especially like this little what is this little shit? Like the little it's like the little black dot that she got right there, bro. That shit is so she's sexy as fuck, bro. Hold on.
Fucking a pulling the hell. We was just fucking in the bed last time. She wanna get hit in the chair. Yeah, she just went and got a wax, so you know we gon' act. I come with you, she hell. Make the shit drip down the leg like some nail. Yeah, drip down the leg like some nail. Ooh, he was just head over heels about her to eat.
Oh, she's so bad. She's bad.
She hell. Make the shit drip down the leg like some nail. Yeah, drip down the leg like some nail. Ooh, he was.
Bro, she's bad as fuck. She's bad as fuck, bro. God.
Just head over heels about her till he figured out it wasn't fair. He was over there dripping her down in Chanel. Dripping her down in Chanel. Me and her were just in the cut the other day. Out it was.
Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna be able to focus in this video, bro. Hold on, bro. Nigga, I know you saw that shit too, you horny ass bitch. Hold on, look at this shit, bro. Look.
Fair, he was over there dripping.
Look at the shorty when she comes running to the nigga.
Run her down in Chanel. Dripping her down in Chanel.
You
Me
see
and her
that
were
shit?
just.
Nigga, I know you saw that shit too, you horny ass nigga.
In the cut the other day, we was thugging and no one was there. I was in the bitch digging her down on the stairs. Digging her down on the stairs. Yeah, she done told him she was celibate. Nigga was paying her to be her man. He didn't even know that the bitch was a player. Tricky. Ah, tricky. All these niggas tricky. Tricky. Tricking real good. Tricky. All these niggas tricky. Tricky. Tricking real good.
What the fuck? Oh. Oh, now I get it. I get it. Okay, now I get it. I get it. All right.
Shit, I ain't even got a trick. I'ma let her friend do it. Yeah. She says she likes sucking my dick, cause it make me feel good. Yeah. Fuck your bitch back then, and nigga, I still could. Don't play with me. The dashboard of my bulletproof made of real wood. Pulling up by myself, I whip it. I hop out rocking an all blue peacoat. Niggas might think I'm crippin'. My bankroll full of them big blue sea notes. Nigga, don't play my business. Looking for his bitch like finding Nemo. Nigga, don't think I'm swimming. She with the sharks, why this little nigga? Tricky. 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 Tricky real good. Tricky. All these niggas, they tricky. He tricking real good. Bitch ass nigga, he tricking real good. Yeah, he gonna give you all this money if you make him feel good. Yeah, better walk up on him now, make him feel special. Tell him fuck that baby Benz, you need that Tesla. Cut these niggas. Tricky. All these niggas.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm gonna keep it up. I'm gonna keep it. God damn, look at this shit. Fuck, bro. I'm gonna keep it a band, bro. I'm gonna keep it all the way a band, bro. This is the worst song I ever heard in my fucking life. This shit is so fucking garbage, bro. It's so ass, bro. It's ass. Bro, it's so fucking ass. Bro, this shit is so bad. It's bad. Bro, I'm gonna keep it a bug, bro. This shit is fucking garbage, bro. This is one of the worst songs I ever heard in my fucking life, bro. I'm gonna keep it a bro. Bro, I'm gonna keep it a bug, bro. This shit is so. Bro, this shit is ass, bro. What the fuck? Bro, and the thing is, like, the baby, like I know he's trying to like switch it up, bro, but this sounds like all the rest of his shit, bro. It sounds exactly like I know he's trying to like switch it up in a way, bro, right? Because he's adding the guitar in there, and he's trying to like kind of make it look sounding like it's kind of like rock, kind of, bro. But like, even when he's trying to switch it up, it still sounds the same. It sounds like his other shit. You know what I mean? Like, bro, this is by far the worst DaBaby song that I ever heard. This shit is, bro. This shit is fucking horrible, bro. What the fuck?
Tricky, tricky, they tricking real good. tricking. Him, he tricking. He tricking.
Oh, see, what song was it? It was Rob, yeah, Rob and DaBaby had made a song together. I think it's called Do It or Die. I forget the name of the song, bro. But I was talking about how that nigga Rob 49 or something like that. That nigga's a fucking trick. He's a trick, bro. That nigga wants to pay the bitch for her Roy. He wants to pay for the cat, bro. He wants to pay for her loyalty. He wants to pay for her obedience. But that nigga's a fucking trick, bro. You know what I mean? And bro, let me tell you something, bro. The reason why I despise Sims and tricks, you know what I mean, is because they put these females, these bitches, on a fucking pedestal, bro. They put them up here, bro, and they put themselves down here. You know what I mean? So what that does is it makes these bitches, you know what I mean, these females, you know what I mean, start to think some type of way about men. You know what I mean? It gets them to think that they're more like superior than man, bro. And that's not the fucking case. That's not the bro. Men and women are not equal, bro. No matter what anybody says, men and women are not fucking equal, bro. A woman was made from a man's rib, bro. You know what I mean, bro? No matter how you put it, bro. No matter how you look at it, bro. Men and women are not equal. That's just a fact of life, bro. You know what I mean? Like, people try to put a fucking bow on it, a bow, like, you know, the little bow, to try to make it all sweet and shit. No, bro. Bro, the fact of the matter is, men and women are not equal. You know what I mean? Bro, women are underneath men, bro. And that's, I'm not trying to, like, it's not a bad thing, bro. You know what I mean? It's just, like, bro, if you're with a girl, bro, and she does not respect you, as a man, bro, she does not respect you. She does not like look up to you, bro. You know what I mean? Like, if she does not respect you as a man, you failed, bro. She's gonna go to a man that she's gonna fear, that she's gonna respect. You know what I mean? Because he's a real man, bro. You cannot be in a relationship where the girl wears the fucking pants, bro. You cannot be in a relationship where the girl like tells you what to do. She makes you cry. You know what I mean? Bro, you have to grow some fucking balls, bro. You gotta be you have to be a man. You know what I mean? Like, bro, you have to stand your ground. Put that bitch in her place, bro. You know what I mean? Let her know who's the head of the house. You feel me? Because it's you. You are the man, bro. She's a fucking female, bro. She's underneath you, bro. You're supposed to protect her. You're her protector. You know what I mean? Like, bro. Like, bro, look, I'm gonna be honest, bro. Like, when in America, bro, in America, they try to make it like they try to make it. What's the best way to put it, bro? You know what I mean? But like, bro, like, you have to know, this is what a guy is supposed to do, and this is what a girl is supposed to do. You know what I mean? We all have two roles that we both have to play to in order for our relationship to work. Both roles have to be played by their collective individuals. You know what I mean? Bro, it's not a bad thing that a man is superior to a woman, bro. Like, I'm not saying go out there and disrespect women and do all this shit. No, bro. Like, bro, respect your women, but know, subconsciously know that, bro, like, at the end of the day, you are the head of the house. You know what I mean? Like, you're the protector. You have to bring in the money. You know what I mean? Like, you have to do all these things as a man, bro. You know what I mean? But shit, bro, I'm sorry. I'm going on a little tangent, bro. I'm sorry. But let's get back to this weak ass song, bro. This shit is garbage as fuck, bro. Worst shit I ever heard in my fucking life.
Thinking real good. Nigga. Bitch.
Bro, this shit is so fucking garbage, bro. This is by far like one of the worst songs that I've ever heard from this nigga, bro. I'm sorry, DaBaby. This is not it, bro. This is, bro. And all you kept saying was tricking real good, bro. Shut the fuck up, bro. This shit is ass, bro. You know what I mean? But yeah, bro. I don't want to go on any more attention, bro. This video. I don't want to make this video too fucking long, bro. But if you enjoy the video, bro, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And if you're ever going through something and you need someone to talk to, you know, feel free to reach out to me, bro. And with all that, I'm out, man.